Okay, so many of you have reached out asking us how we make these, our legendary flat burrs that go inside all of our grinders. So we've decided to dedicate the entire week to all things burrs and how we make them. How do you turn a raw piece of steel into an incredible work of art like this? Follow along for more, leave your comments below, and if you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask. Enjoy.